Because every time I come to Toronto, I look around and I reckon some of my relatives got in for fuck all. That's what I reckon. Because I've been driving trendsetters there for bloody Kenny Rogers' son going through there. Look.
You got to know when to fold. Know when to fold.
You look a bit like Kenny's son too. Kenny must have done a lot of rooting around Toronto. He's got a lot of sons there. No, trendsetters. I've been bloody driving for 109 hours without a fucking sleep. Oh, and you just shut your cock hole, mate. Bloody sitting down there. Who cares? No one gives a fuck except me. You shut up. You're the only one been looking at me fat. No one cares. Nobody here cares. And you down there looking at me fat and going like this. Bloody, even the prisoner was looking. The prisoner. Bloody 116 hours straight without a sleep. The only place I stopped was Nimbin. I like Nimbin. Bloody good there, but you can't, in Nimbin, you can't tell who's the men and who's the women. I thought I might as well just fuck everyone in the arse. In Nimbin, just root everyone in the arse in Nimbin. I met a girl, got the real big hairy armpits, and I like that. It's like getting two extra vaginas chucked in for nothing. It's a bonus, two bonus vaginas. I rooted her right, left and centre. I like that. I like Nimbin. Nothing wrong with Nimbin. Gyro Gearless. It's a bloody good place, Nimbin. You'd like that there, Gyro, bloody Nimbin. Nimbin's bloody good walking around in fucking Nimbin. I know you from somewhere, but I can't remember where. You been on TV, mate?
No, not yet.
You lying little fuck, you have. You were on TV, I saw you. 3 years for fucking a goat. And your mate got 18 months for acting the goat. Because I know. I bloody recognise people. Sick of this fucking beard. Bloody got to wear a... got to wear a false beard for bloody laughs. Just walking around up the street here today going, what are you fucking looking at, mate? No. That's KD Lang's bikini line. That's a pubic booster. If you want to top up the spider's legs out the side of your undies, that's a bloody good prop. That. Have a look at me new false ass while I turn around. Put it away. Put in a Tupperware container, Jay. That's a fucking good prop, that, mate. Got that off Judge Judy while I was rooting her from behind. She didn't notice. I pinched her gavel. She was in ecstasy. Didn't notice. I ripped her off for a gavel. I'll take that to Queensland. Give them back a bit of what they fucking give me. That's a good gavel. That I like it when I get a good prop.